How's your life in city of Takamatsu?
It's different. Especially last year coming from the Philippines where it's just straight summer and humid. I come here during the winter and it's super cold, which I love, and I missed it for that time being. But man, the people here are just amazing. I just wouldn't trade it for the world.
What's your impression of experience Japanese culture?
I'm sorry?
What was your impression of experience Japanese culture?
I'll say when I came to practice, our captain came up to me. He's like, "What size shoe are you?" And I told him my shoe size. A couple days later, he came in with a brand new shoes and he said, "Welcome to Japan." And I was like, wow, this is how the culture is. It's just much about giving and respect, and I really appreciate the warm welcome.
It's Kodama?
Kodama, yeah.
So, what is your favorite Japanese food?
Japanese food? Sushi. it's the go-to. Me and my wife enjoy eating different types of sushi, fried sushi. But we still haven't tried it since we've been here. We haven't gotten the chance to yet, but hopefully in the future we can.
So, talking of basketball, what was your first thought when you got an offer from Kagawa?
I was super excited. Getting offered a chance to even play in Japan was a great opportunity to show off my skill set. It's a great country, great people, and great environment. And after I spoke with my wife, it was just the best opportunity to do it.
So what do you like the most about playing the B-League?
There's a lot. Number one is probably the competitiveness, how fast the game is. Everybody's competing at a high level every day. Even in practice, the teammates I have on my team, we're competing day in, day out. And it's basically the best way to get better, just competing at a high level.
So what are your strengths as a player?
As a player, I am a bigger guard / forward. I believe that's a great asset to any team. I rebound pretty hard at my position. I can shoot the three, so spread the floor out. Just little points here and there would help pretty much any team, to be honest.
So you were born and raised in U.S. and Arizona, right?
Correct.
You play U.S. or Philippines and Japan. So could you please ask, what differences do you feel in each country in terms of basketball playing style and culture?
Man, it's a hard one. Here, I know the pace is really fast, or compared to the levels I played at, like the college level I played at in the States and the PBA and here. It's really fast paced here. Like I said, it's high competitiveness every game coming in. It's kind of hard to say, to be honest. Just everywhere I've gone, the competitiveness has gone rise and rise, higher and higher. So I'll just say that for right now.
So basketball is a contact sport and also very high intensity game. But I think there are less skirmish or brawl in Japanese game than in Philippines. Do you agree that?
Philippines is very physical. I could say that for the most part, being in the league for a couple years in there. Just going to each game, just got to be ready to get hit mentally and physically. So bringing that here, it kind of helped me in the long run.
So looking back on your own experience, is there any reason why such thing happens so often in Philippines?
Say that one more time, sorry.
So I've seen the PBA game and something, like a skirmish and little fighting several times. So looking back on your own experience,
right?
So is there any reason why such things happen so often?
Some, I mean, some players just don't have thick skin. I mean, sometimes it does bother you throughout the game, but at the same time, you just have to get through it and outsmart them, try to score on them instead of trying to out physical them. So at the end of the day, just trying to be smart, and that's about it.
So you're like more playing in Japan because most of the player has discipline and...
Discipline, yes. I mean, the physicality is there, don't get me wrong. But at the end of the day, it's just competing at a high level, like I said. So,
finally got a win, but there's still... Kagawa is struggling right now. So what would be the key to emerge from this situation?
Like right now, we are finally looking at the right direction. We played very hard today. I know this team could go to another level. Defensively, we showed what we are capable of, and we just have to keep staying on top of it. Game in, game out. Starting at practice, we can't take no steps back at practice. And once the practice transitions to the game, I think their games will be much easier for us.
Two more. So what do you want to bring to the team the rest of the season?
I want to be more efficient. Coming in each game, I want to bring the energy. Even if I start or don't, I just want to show that I'm going to put up great numbers that will help our team win each game.
So final one, what's your goal as a player?
As a player, obviously I want to win a championship. I have not won a championship ever since I've been playing basketball. I think winning that would put a cherry on top. Just knowing that I'm a champion, that's something.
Thank you.